Hello, my beautiful Libras. Thank you for clicking onto this video. This is your daily reading. I am going to ask your spirit guides to come into my spirit room and guide this reading forward, please. And if you want to win a free personal reading with me, comment below. I am giving somebody a shout out every day here on the daily readings that I release. There is somebody today, so if you're waiting to see if I'm going to answer your question, stick around to the end of the reading and you will see if that is you. But right now for you, Libra, let's get into the general part of the reading. Spirit guides, please come into my spirit room, guide me forward in this readings, give me the messages that I need to receive, and also show us what we do not see coming. The first card that I'm going to get out for you is going to be your current challenge right now. Let's see what this is. Three of Water. Ooh, what is this? Oh, we're heading into December. A celebration, a wedding, a graduation, or a birth announcement. You need to have more fun. There could be, if this is a challenge, there could be something to do with you getting together with family, with friends. This can also be dating challenges. Okay. So this, you know, this is the time of the year. I mean, in America, I think you guys just had Thanksgiving. We in South Africa do not celebrate Thanksgiving because we're not American. There's a lot of holidays coming up right now with this month. There's a lot of gatherings. There's a lot of get together. There's work situations are happening. End of the year parties. I don't know now with all what is happening in the world, will there be such things? I mean, the whole world is going crazy right now, all because of South Africa, of course, my country. sorry, guys, about that. Actually, this new variant that has popped up in the world actually didn't really originate by us. We just found it. Now we're getting the brunt for it. But anyway, it's okay. I think we'll be fine, guys. We mustn't freak out, ne? So let's have a look and see. Right now, what's going on here? Two of Swords, you really... I think this could be family gatherings, you know. It could be family gatherings. Two things are coming up here. It's like family that I need to go meet or really have met with, and sometimes I just don't want to see them. You know what I mean? If this is like a dating situation, I don't feel like this is work-related. I feel like it's people that you're going to go and have to spend time with. I feel, honestly, some of this you don't want to see. If this is dating, it's like situations, dating dramas. It's like the dating diaries, you know, of what has happened. And you're just like, I don't know if I want to do this anymore. Let's see. You got a star card coming in. Okay, have no fear. I like that card coming up there. We're going to read the energy under the deck now to see what we don't see coming. This could be a time for healing for you. I'm just saying. Because the star card coming in usually indicates it does need a need of balance. And it also shows that there's a specific event that can be taking place. This can even indicate Christmas Day because of the main big star that's shining there. Okay. There's a specific moment that's coming that you're going to have to go face certain things. Use this time, okay, to facilitate healing. All right. That's a nice card for healing and fixing things. All right. Another thing as well with the star card coming up here, this is dating. Heal from the past things that have taken place. Let them go. But the thing is, sometimes the star card can also mean some kind of dream coming true. I'm so curious. Your reading is interesting. Let's see what's coming in because somebody's coming. Oh my God, I knew. Two things again. With the Page of Cups coming in here, you might have unexpected love coming in. Uh-huh. And that's why the star card is coming in there. If this is family situation, can be both even, you know, who doesn't have drama with their family? I feel like you're getting a chance here. There could even be apologies coming in with this energy. Okay, that's nice. Let's see what you don't see coming. You got a new person. And you got so much rebuilding of burned bridges. That's how I feel. If it's family, I feel like there's healing taking place in a family situation that's going to make the family strong. This would be the matriarch of the family, the Queen of Pentacles, you know, the stable energy, that older person who sits there and looks at the stability of the family. This can even be a passed on loved one right now, because that's just got an image of somebody sitting in a chair like this that is no longer here. Okay, I'm going to start my ancestor readings as well now in December. I'm waiting for a specific deck to come. So with this card coming up here, I feel like there's a passed on loved one. And I'm just going to say this really strange because I'm not really the person who really believes in heaven or hell. But the person who sat in this chair does. And they're saying this to me specifically for somebody to hear. They say, I'm sitting looking at you from heaven. And that's not something that I would say. This is something that this woman would say. And she says, I'm making sure that this family does not break apart. That is beautiful. Oh man, two people in the family starting over. Can be you, can be somebody else here. Healing of a family unit. This is beautiful. Relationship. You got somebody coming. You got someone coming. And I even feel this person for you, who this person is for you, is even looking at this situation and going, I'm bringing this to you, you know. This is your Christmas present. That's the feeling I'm picking up from this energy if it's a relationship. That is actually so, so beautiful. Thank you, Ancestor, passed on, loved one, for coming in and showing us these messages. Let's see for today. I have got somebody who I'm going to answer for today, and it is SW, and you say, Libra, when are you going to find true love? Da-da! Let's have a look and see for you. When are you going to find true love here? Let's see for SW. When are you going to find true love? Let's have a look and see. I think I know who you are. I got a suspicion. If I know you, you must be like, hey, yeah, it's me. Okay, so it's just the initials remind me of somebody that I know. So let's see. When is true love coming in for you? Spirit guides, let's burn some herbs for you as well. When is true love coming in for SW? And we will see. Let's see right now what the main energy is around you. And then we can build up on that and see where this is all going. Ten of Earth. Hello. That is nice. Very happy family life. You have got true love coming in. And financial security, yay. Finding magic in the little things in life. Oh, that's where the magic lies. That's the secret to life, by the way. You know, when you find magic in those quiet, peaceful moments, when the wind is blowing in the trees, that's how you become happy in life. So let's see, there is definitely a relationship coming in for you. Ten of Earth means building a home with somebody, and a very strong, stable home. It also means money doing very, very well as well. So let's get some confirmation energy out here for you. Let's get some clarifying cards out here. Look how strong Leo is rocking up in your reading. Don't know if you know a Leo, but this could represent an actual person coming in, but it also represents that there is a very strong love coming in here. Maybe we're going to see some energies. There's dating coming up here. You're going to be dating. You're going to be dating. I'm going to try to see if we can pick up on the next cards that come out. Maybe I can pick up on timing here. Okay, you're going to be dating. Very strong person here. Financially, you're both equal. So it's not like one of you earns more than the other one. You really face each other together. Let's see what we do not see coming in. Whoa, you may get married. Holy moly, there's love coming. Yo, this is nice. You got a high priestess coming in here as well. I'm going to look for timing. I can't, it's possibly a couple of months, because I see that the only thing that's showing me timing is this one, which is a couple of months. You might get married. You might get married. Remember, a couple of months can be in, it can be January, it can be February, but I feel you meeting someone. They're asking you to trust your intuition here with regards to who this is. I'm just curious, is this somebody that you know? I'm just going to ask, is this somebody that you know, or is this somebody new? Giving you a kind of like, just an understanding of where to kind of start looking here. Is this somebody you know, or is this somebody new? Straightforward. No, this is somebody new. This is somebody new. You haven't met this person. You have not met this person. You haven't met this person. It is not somebody from that you know. This is true. It's showing the Knight of Pentacles here, because it shows that the person that you wanting to see is still coming into your life. So the Knight of Pentacles is not a quick moving energy. This is something, action that's going to be taken still in the future. I don't feel like this is somebody. Is this somebody from your past? Let me just ask again. No, it's not somebody from your past. You're letting all your past go. Ten of Swords. This is somebody from, not from your past. Conflict in the past. This is a steady energy coming in for the future, which I like. You know what? Let 2020 show you some surprises here. I do feel you will get married though, with the Justice card being there. There we go. Thank you so much for coming in. I'm sending my love to you. Thanks for watching. Bye.